We received a question the other day about how to record GeoShred to GarageBand on a Macintosh without using a digital interface by directly connecting your iPad to your computer using a USB cable. Let's take a look at how to do that. We'll start out by looking at audio MIDI setup. If you look at the audio window, you'll see that I can see my iOS devices here. Here's my iPad. I'm going to enable it as an audio source. Now, if I go to GarageBand, I'm going to create a new project, an empty project. And I'm going to record using a microphone or line input. And I'm going to say that my instrument that is connected is an iPad, and my output device is the built-in output. I'm going to create this project. Okay, my iPad is back. Let's just do a quick recording. We can do the same thing in Logic Pro. I'm going to create a new project, an empty project. And I'm going to have my input device be my iPad and my output device be my built-in output. And then there's one other thing that I'm going to need to do is this little button here, this I, that's for input monitoring. I'm going to need to turn that on. GarageBand has a similar thing, but they turn it on by default. So let's go ahead and do a quick recording here. And that's it.